The goals and dreams that I have for my life is to change the nature of conversation in South Africa and what young people deem as relevant conversation. We shouldn't be obsessed with listening to celebrities. I think we should be obsessed with listening to each other. If we do that, I think we create an inclusive youth culture, and this is what I'd like to do in the future. Your only challenge as a young person should be, how big am I dreaming? Not what is it gonna take to make it happen. I loved 18-year-old Jess, and she would probably tell 27-year-old Jess that no matter what happens, keep your magic and never lose your spark, even when days get tough. I'm Jessica Timms, and I am a legacy maker.